almost everyone at this wedding is a vampire.